All right, Rosa says, thank you so much, Jules, for you're an amazing dancer. It was a wonderful dance and absolutely stunning. Always a pleasure to see you dance. Our second dancer is Tasha. When asked about herself, she said, this is only my second public dance. To me, dance gives one an intimate connection with one's inner core and with others. Dance is truly a window into a person's soul. It looks like Tasha's ready, so we'll go ahead and get her music started. Best of luck, Tasha. This is Bethany, broadcasting live from Gurion Campus with Dancing Through the City's Dance Exhibition. Please join us. We just watched Tasha dance. Tasha, that was a wonderful, so wonderful and moving. I'm glad that you found joy of expression in dance.